Good morning. We are so glad that you are here with us this morning. We are a place to believe, a place to belong, and a place to become. If this is your first time with us, or your first time in a long time, we want to give you a special welcome this morning. We would ask you to take out the connection card from your program and complete the information on the front. You can deposit it in the offering basket, or you can bring it by one of our two guest services tables after the service for a free gift bag, and your choice of a gift card to Starbucks or Sweet Frog. Yum! Available on those connection cards is an opportunity for everyone to write a prayer request you may have. There are also next steps and opportunities to connect on the back of the card. Now, if everyone would take their church program, we'd like to review a few opportunities designed for you. We are excited for the entire month of March is committed to missions. A special Missions Sunday will be on March 10th with a special guest speaker that morning, Reverend Jeff Marshall. And then in the evening at 6 o'clock p.m., we will have two missionary guests at 6 o'clock p.m. Sign up on the connection card and plan to attend. On March 15th, the Young at Heart are having a movie night at the church. Please sign up on your card for this 5 o'clock p.m. event.
Attention all men.
Sign up today for the March 16th Man Tour Conference. It is only $15. We will be traveling together to Middletown, PA for a wonderful time of fellowship, encouragement, and teaching. On March 17th, we will be hosting a lunch right after service for all of our new friends. If you have recently visited or started to attend, we'd like to invite you to this lunch. It's an informal time where we can get to know one another and you can get to know a little more about the church. We really hope to see you there. You can sign up on your connection card. Finally, don't forget next Sunday that you need to set your clocks ahead 1 hour. It's time to spring forward. Giving has never been easier at Shrewsbury Assembly. For your convenience, you can do so one of three ways. You can give cash or check in the offering basket as it passes down your row at the end of service. If you are making a check, please address it to Shrewsbury Assembly of God. If you are giving from your home computer, you can donate through our website, www.shrewsburyassembly.org. For your convenience, we also have a church app. You can keep track of the latest church events, catch up on sermons you may have missed, and of course, you can donate to the church through this app as well. You will be redirected to PushPay, our secure giving platform. You can also follow us and connect on our Facebook page. Thanks for giving us a few moments to share what's going on for you.